This 5-minute solution will show you how to enable split screen feature in any iPhone. iPhone doesn't provide any built-in feature to use split screen, but you can use a third-party application to use split screen feature from any iPhone. To do that, go to your App Store. And in this search box, type here split screen and search for it. And this is the actual app we are going to use, split screen dual window. So install this free app, and then you have to open this split screen app. And inside of this app, here you will get total two window. First of all, let's open YouTube in first window. And here, as you can see, I can easily browse my YouTube. And in the second window, let's open Instagram. As you can see, now I can use Instagram and YouTube at the same time. And you can drag this little blue icon to make any window bigger or shorter. You can also open Facebook, Google, Amazon, Twitter, Reddit, Wikipedia here. So that's how we can easily use split screen feature in any iPhone. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.